tell me about this piece that was taking you to New York.
Well, it was written in a very interesting way. It was a collaboration between me and my mother. I had initially written it just as a theme on piano. I never had any intention of making it a choral piece. And I remember one day I was sitting in here in the studio, and I was playing this certain line from it that I had written. And my mother came in, and she asked me if I had ever read her poem, White Stones. And I hadn't, so I took a look at it, and it was kind of a... It was a unique experience, because every single word that was written on her page corresponded exactly with what I had written in the music. And she had written it 23 years prior to this, and I had never seen the poem before. Oh. So I know it may be cliche to say this, but it was really like it was meant to be.
And what's the poem about?
Here it is. Yeah. It's about a frightened child at night, and it was actually his older brother, the one who inspired him with composition, who had terrible fears at night. And you know how the white stones are the little white lies we tell, that nothing can hurt you while mama's here, which...
That's the climax of the piece, is that line. Yeah.
And when I heard the climax of the stuff he was working on, I said, oh my, that just fits that part of the poem. I said, you gotta read this poem, Tom.
How did it get from you writing it to it premiering in New York?
Well, that was a matter of the competition. I entered it on a whim. I did not think that I was going to win anything. Because, I mean, usually people my age, we enter, you know, the youth competitions that they have set up around the country. Mm-hmm. This is a professional competition. It's had some very famous composers in it. Even this year, there are people that I'm slightly intimidated to meet because they are very well known. And Harold Rosenbaum, the conductor, has his own choral series with G. Shermer. He just won the Laurel Leaf Award. Fantastic conductor. So I just entered it, and I got a call one morning while I was on a hike with some friends saying that I had gotten an honorable mention, fourth place honorable mention. It was a very exciting time for me to hear that, because it was right after a very difficult year. I'd just gone through a lot of heartbreak, a lot of emotional problems, and to have news like that at the end of something like that, especially when I wrote this piece, coming out of that whole experience last year, it really made me feel a lot better about things. All the teachers, all the music teachers, Jan Peterson, Matt Ludwig, Mrs. Broderson, and Mr. Hansen, who doesn't work there anymore, but he was my mentor all through high school with composition. They've done so much for me, I can't express my gratitude enough for those four people.